All right, listen up. Our next guest is being called a bold new artist. She is a talented singer, a songwriter, overall entertainer.
Javae Motley is a native Memphian and is quickly adding her name to Bluff City's evolving music scene. Here's a song. We'll tell you a little bit about her in a moment.
Javae Motley, 4th of July Edition Club Addiction, right on Winchester Road. You got to go and definitely check it out for sure.
As a church background, yeah. As a rap background.
And a little rock in there as well, yeah. We see.
You throw it all
so
in.
So you
kind
of cover the bases. Why do you like to kind of dabble in everything, so it
seems? Because I love all genres of music. It's universal, no matter what type it is. So I like to dabble in all of it. That's pretty much it.
You describe yourself as aggressive like Beyonce, but fun like Pink.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's what that means.
That says
well,
a lot.
I sing with conviction. I rap with conviction. It's a really aggressive style because everything that I do music-wise, it's something that I believe in. So it's really aggressive, but it's fun because it's still light, you know, at the same time.
Right.
So.
What's also kind of cool about what you're doing is you like to keep it, quote, original.
Absolutely.
Why so? Why do you, does that allow you to put your own stamp on everything you do, or what?
Absolutely. I don't want to be like anyone else. If I deliver who I am, then I believe that the fans will appreciate that more. So right. Everything that I write is something that I've been through or something that I've, you know, seen personally.
All right.
Yeah. You definitely got some great musicians behind you as well.
Introduce us.
Absolutely. On the lead guitar, we have Steve Shanks.
Hey, Steve.
On the drum, we have Richard Solazano.
Good to see you.
I always say that wrong. And then on bass, we have Randy Dye.
Nice to see you.
Good to see you guys. Thank you for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Okay.